Well, I mean, it wouldn't be this stream without some incredibly cursed nonsense. Sorry about that, everybody. Hey Delta, if you're on your PS4, do you mind if we jump into a party so I can get the less volume? My ears are fucking ringing after that. And I hate it. I hate it a whole lot. Thank you. I just hope my stomach holds out. I don't like it. Alright, thank you Delta, and let's try this nonsense again. Hopefully with less vomiting, because that's obviously not a good thing. But yeah, like I was trying to say, and this VOD is going to be a destruction. You be gone for 3 weeks? I'm going to make you work, motherfucker. Like I was trying to say though, like I'm just interested in another platform fighter. Rivals of Aether is a lot of fun, but I don't know anybody who has it on Switch. And my PC can run it, but barely. As bad as that is. Another one of these walls. I need something to, like, teleport or something. I need a lab coat. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, like, I'm looking forward to seeing how... They know what they're doing, obviously, with having the Avatar characters pretty much be saved for last. Although a lot of people online are just readying themselves for Aang being a lame-as-fuck character, I'm just like... Lame doesn't... Whatever. I guess I can't be trusted on this one because I'm a turtle. Yes, Azzy. You are now a first lieutenant of the Immortal Flames. If a game is ugly as sin but fun, would you play it? Dude, I put like 300-400 hours into Marvel Infinite. I love that game. I don't mind if a game is ugly. But the only time graphics really bother me... My god, you are hardy. The only time graphics have ever really, Splitgate. It's fucking ugly, but it's fun. Well, it is on PS4. And it is fucking ugly. Yeah, once I get a little bit better, I could definitely give that a shot. I'm glad that Tats isn't here because he'd 100% use his Final Fantasy VII argument here. Well, that's just him being dumb. It did crossplay? Oh, that's... We'd probably have to chat over... the game, I guess, if that works. Anyway, there's this one. And then... There we go. But yeah, I don't mind if a game is ugly. The only time I do is, like, stuff like, some of the stuff in Tatsunoko versus Capcom, it's not necessarily ugly, but it gets muddy, so it's hard to tell what's going on. But that might just be my issue with colors more than the game being a problem. Hey, ugly games need love too. Morrowind is very ugly, yeah. You could argue that all of the Fallout and Elder Scrolls games are pretty goddamn ugly. Except for maybe 4, but I think that still has its ugliness to it. Ow. There's been random money windfall. How can you tell if it's ugly? If I have a hard idea, like, telling what's going on in... Yeah, fair enough. Like, if I have a hard time telling what the hell's going on in screenshots, usually that's a very bad sign. But if I'm playing it and I'm just like, what the fuck is this? Then it's a very, very bad sign. 100 on the lottery, goddamn. And 250, my goodness. I have $83 in the bank. It's not much, but it's my $83. Ow. Oh, fucking A. I forgot just how much... Oh, God. My wallet's gonna cry next month. I do want Melty. I do want Nickelodeon, which is, I hope, a bit more of a budget title, because it definitely seems like it would be. Although you never know with Nicktoons and stuff like that. And then fucking Dread comes out. Son of a... It's not full price? I mean, that's good. But I know Melty is very close to full price, which... Like, they're putting a lot of work into it, and the animation is fucking gorgeous, and I'm not gonna be mad at wanting money for quality animation. $83 isn't already crying. Okay, so, I don't know when it happened. I think it was just a few months ago now, but PlayStation Store now adds tax to purchases. So, I went out of curiosity to buy Tales of Arise, and it was like, tax, $92. Oh. Like, I'm just... I think Melty is 56 over here. Thing. Like, with Melty, it's a small roster and it's a niche fighting game, but it's also, like, that's a lot of animation work. But at the same time, it's also a fair bit of money. Just do some tax evasion. All the cool kids do it. Yeah. Totally. Do you really trust me with numbers? And you've seen me try to play stealth games. Do you trust me with evasion? Yeah, fighting games are very niche. And it's a niche fighting game. Like... Okay, I can... Yeah, let's try it. I chose a good spot. Oh, I hate this. We're in a party. Why is it still this loud? Son of a bitch. Demolitionist. I was wondering what that blip was. I got me a trophy. Okay. So, jump left, I guess. That's my only real choice here. Maybe not. But yeah, Melty looks a lot of fun, and it looks, hopefully the netcode is very good. Nickelodeon looks quite a bit of fun, and I don't know why, but I trust the netcode is going to be better than Smash. You know, better than zero is not hard. So I didn't really find myself in any particularly good place. Maybe up left. And then there's a Nintendo Direct tomorrow, and it's just like, well, we're gonna announce something, clearly. Actually, that's probably a pretty good chance of the Smash character being finally announced. It's like coming out at the end of the year or something. That was a miss, huh? Yeah, I mentioned Dread. Definitely looking forward to Dread, but my wallet is already crying. Yeah. Don't think that's gonna work. Yeah. Can't get too much distance. I need to get there. I know I need to get there. It's just figuring the fuck out. Okay, let's give that a go. Yeah, okay. So yeah, a fighting game, a platform fighter. The fucking first new Metroid game in how long? And part of me also wants to buy Colors Live on Switch. But that one can wait, because, like, I have a tablet. Video game, would you please like? Yeah, I look forward to streaming some stuff. That is very rude, but also very funny. I don't think so. The thing about platform fighters are, they're pretty damn accessible. Like, that's the whole point of, like, that's why Smash is as big as it is. Like, the characters are a big reason, but if Smash was, let's say, as cumbersome to play as PlayStation All-Stars, I don't think it would be, like, the biggest franchise in the world, you know? And as much as I rag on PS All-Stars, I still say it has the best platform fighter character of all time. It just... I'm sorry to say that Kat's in a really bad game. She's so cool in that game. Daniel's actually... Is he in that game? It's been a long time since I played it. I will say, like, they tried to do a lot of cool stuff with the characters and how they play. However, like, it's not exactly... It's not exactly done well in most cases. Like, some of the characters' gimmicks make them broken as fuck in the good way or the bad way. Like, and just the killing method, I think, is the worst thing that game has to offer. Like, it completely dictates how every character is gonna play. Okay, so I haven't been here before, and that's a switch, so that's a good sign. Or no, that's a health node. But yeah, Kat in PlayStation All-Stars is basically Magneto, which is the best comparison. Also, hi there, Worm. Oh god, that's a moray eel. That's not a worm. Oh god, it's a spectral eel! Don't like that. You save room? Please tell me you're a save room. No. Wait, I've been to that room before and I never saw the eel. I'm actually mad at myself. Yeah, like, characters like, I believe Ratchet was terrible because of how his gimmicks worked, and Sly was only useful in the sense that he had a very good level 1 super. Like, I hate stuff like that. It's always a matter of gameplay for me, but from what I've seen so far, like, in a perfect world, I'd play one of the Avatar characters, or maybe one of the Turtles, but you never know. Well, it was a... Man, sorry, it's just with all of the good points. Okay, so this is... Ah, fuck you. Interesting. Nigel Thornberry is a very funny pick. Actually, you know what? Maybe Reptar. That sounds silly to me. Again, I have to see how each character plays, but... I think I heard Delta. Okay, where are we here?
think of the character breakdown videos they've been doing April and Turtles. Yeah. Like, here's hoping. Like... Fucking worm. Here might be a good spot. Maybe? Oh, that might be a very good spot right there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, Delta, your mic is on. Be honest, not even plugged in. Ah, God damn it! Part of me really wanted to give Sonic Colors another shot, because I thought it was, like, mediocre as shit when I played it on the Wii. But then I heard what the Sonic Colors port is, and I'm just like, ooh, boy. Good job, boys. Good job. Hate them so much, and I think they respawn if I save. No, no, this isn't like Dark Souls. Good. Okay, how the fuck am I gonna fight two of these fuckers? I haven't had to focus this much in a long time! Wait, did I kill one of them? Or is it just like... stuck in the top of the room? Oh, well, he's dead. Wait, did I kill both of them? No, I didn't think so. That would have been far too nice. There we go. 2 for 1. There we go. That was actually a lot better than I thought it would be. They didn't do much damage. They obviously scared the shit out of me. But there wasn't much damage being done. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. I know. Hey, guy. Incredible, right? Actually, did the streaming. So, was this just like a boss reward room, like fight boss, get reward? Because if so, I'm not exactly thrilled by that. Like, I got a nice reward, which I should probably use. Yeah, I've got 19 experience points. You know, maybe. How's it going, guy? Aside from propaganda. Okay, my range damage is at full, I believe. No. That boomerang is very good, though. I don't use infection enough for it to be a focus. Incredibly and mind-numbingly dull? Oh, no. Yeah, I know. 3 big resubs already. Which I am incredibly thankful for. Like, I know I haven't really been doing this that well. Let's just go with that. But I hope I'm going to try to for it. Like I said it before in the first part of the stream, I'm going to try doing this on a regular schedule as much as I can, because some days I am just, like, really sick lately. I want to do this more, because it's fun, and it's helpful. That is a pretty big plus side. I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, this is just one big square that, whoops, is out of that grid. This is all walled off. Well, that's no fun. Alright, where the hell do we go now? That seems like a safe bet. God damn, dude. That's almost as much money as me and my dad make put together. Big time congrats on that new job. What are your hours like, actually? Okay, this is... Oh god, I was gonna say this is a positive step, but then I saw that thing. I can wait all day, Mr. Pronto. Oof. I don't like, I forgot I had a charge on that one as well. I don't particularly like it when hours of something are just kind of dictated on the fly like that. But I mean, hey, with that kind of pay, what are you gonna do? Oh, well, that's interesting. God damn it. Okay, maybe not necessarily, but we're getting somewhere. Slowly. Because of these things having to be in every fucking... Okay, that's helpful. Yeah, it reduces damage by 15%. Woo! Yeah. As much as this game's loud as fuck, it is full of bangers. Okay, so that opens that up, which is... helpful, but not necessarily a big deal right now. Maybe I can get somewhere over there? Maybe. Let's try it. But yeah, once I finish this, which hopefully isn't that long for now. Like, I like this game a lot, but it's hard to come back to a Metroidvania after just kind of, like, not playing it for a while. I see. Yeah, I've been here. Didn't really do anything to help me out. You got low to the ground. That was your first mistake. I don't like these laser fucks. Ah! Get away from me! Yeah, I'm just kind of going away from where I need to be now. Okay, let's follow the compass, maybe. Down to the left. Ah! Fuck you. Sneaky icicle bastard. Oh, that's a good start. Whoosh. The pink wave shows differences between this world and the breach. So if you see, you'll see the floor plan of the other world. It's like, try thinking of it as something like Dark World, Light World from Link to the Past, if you ever played that. Okay, but I've been here. That's no bitch. Compass is pointing up into straight up. That's probably for a portal. Doesn't give me any like pointers as to Yeah, it looks like that points to the portal, not necessarily my objective. Maybe that portal is my objective? Obviously not, that is. How the hell? Like, if I came back to a Metroid game or something, that's one thing. Or a Castlevania, that's a different thing as well. Something like this is a bit tricky. Also, actually, that's helpful. Ha! Hate you. Yeah, nothing in here. Probably just an item that I already got earlier. Okay, where's the nearest save point? That has a... Why did I just not think of that? It's like, oh wait, I can warp at any time. It's a very helpful tool in this game where life is kind of minimal. Okay, so there's something blue up top and then there's something red. So the blue is probably my objective. Yes, okay. Nine or so hours into the game, figuring out how to use the compass. Oh God, oh Jesus. Oh God, that was dangerous. I'll take the health canister, though. I mean, it doesn't help me get any further down. Huh? Skill point. I imagine 100%ing this game is, like, a pain. Maybe borderline a chore. Ah, ha, ha! Very cute. Okay, there we go. New area. Ish. You'll reach 24 hours of no sleep in 20 minutes. That's not good. Sleep is kind of important. Yeah, I mean, if you're trying to fix your internal clock, that's different than if you're just, like, staying awake, and we're back to where we've already been. Son of a... Man, this has just already been here. Like, I'm opening stuff up, but it's not really helping much with the map effort and finding where I need to go. Well, I mean, okay, so this is a new area for me. Done without the pew-pews and all that. Another one of those walls. So much of the map is going to open up if I figure out how to deal with them. Okay. That's interesting. Actually, well, bomb didn't work. Oh god, you haven't been sleeping at all either, guy. This is all well and good, but there's no fucking portal in here, so I can't use this room for anything. Yeah, there's plenty of really interesting places to, like, warp into, but I can't do any of that. And I imagine both of these are locked. All three of these are locked. Oh, good. And they're even locked from the other side. Oh, son of a bitch. Going down here isn't going to be accomplishing much at this point. Why do I always leave games that are terrible to come back to? And I kinda hate that I'm just kinda just scanning every fucking room now, like that's all I got. That's fair, but... I'd say kind of rude, but it's just true. Been there as well. But I have no fucking clue. Hi again, Azzy. I mean, that's just kind of how Axiom Verge kind of is. You're bad at finishing games in general? Yeah, I'm not great at it either. Oh, good. I landed in a nice place, didn't I? I finished Pyre for you. And for me, because that game was a lot of fun and had a lot of character, but also, like, I finished the game. I don't know if I'd call it a basketball simulator, but it certainly was something. I can... Blaze ball, oh no. Starting to think I should just look in other areas and hope I find a power-up that I need. Like, I haven't been there. In the breach, either. I haven't been there. Okay, let's give that a shot. I'm desperate enough to just try random spaces on the map. It's just another little reward zone. Okay. Like, I'll keep taking them. They're helpful. Fuck you. I don't need you. Okay, over here. Do you have anywhere on the other map that's over here? Not even a maybe. How about here? Wrong button! God. Nope. We got one there. There's a part of the breach that's there. There's also a part of the breach that's just untouched here, which might be interesting to look at. Eh! Fuck it. Welcome to Sick Person, coming back to streaming, desperately looks for path forward. Okay, I'm curious about up first, so let's take a look at that. Boing. Thank you. hate you. No way. You are sick and nasty. Extremely hip with the kids. Oh no. Okay, I figured it'd be something like that. But that's something. Let's give it a shot. Nothing. That was dumb. Well, maybe. Can I go up? There's that. But there's also this, which I haven't been to. This is new ground, so that's... There's a note. Hey Draken, have you been watching DC play this? Has he been reading every note? Because if he is, like... God damn, he is a trooper. There's a lot of text in this game. That is interesting. No, nothing to attract, however. Motherfuck. Why did I do that? Okay, left is at least... That's at least map coverage, although not very effective map coverage. I enjoy the movement in this game. It's a lot of fun. This is all closed off in the void. But there's something straight up, which... My goodness.
Okay, so that's new. Again, not entirely sure how helpful it is, but it's new. Yeah, okay, so there's nothing really there. Maybe. Maybe, actually. Let's give that a shot. Thank you, Tracker Tracker. Okay, so that's... Haven't been here. No, don't you fucking dare. Okay. Well, I've been here. Son of a bitch. Everything that feels like a step in the forward direction. I hate you so much. Give me that. Everything that feels like a step forward is ultimately just, like, at best, a sidestep. That is the overworld. That would be somewhere new if I could find a place to, like, land. No. Bad. Stop it. Been here on the map, unfortunately. Let's give this a shot, I guess. Well, that's definitely, definitely not. Ugh, fuck, god damn it. Well, there's something that goes down to the right there. Maybe that's something. God, this is just a wild goose chase at this point. Wait a minute. Yeah, I've been here on both planes as well.
lost, and I... Well, I'd be lying if I said I didn't like it. That's the genre in a nutshell. But... kind of mad about it. Maybe just looking up top is the plan. Actually, maybe that would be the ultimate goal. That heads down. I just don't know how much of it is open. Which seems to be the recurring problem here. Tiny fucking walls. An anonymous gifter gifted to Delta Red. My goodness. Thank you, anonymous gifter. Very... very thankful for any and all support, especially today. It's not a platform, is it? No, neither is that. Twas I. I mean, I figured it was you. Every time Guy sends over subscriptions, it's not anonymous. Get up there. Yeah, this is where we started. And you have all been bamboozled. Yep. Sure have. Subs are so cheap right now, are they? That is cheap. Hey, Azzy. Knowing your job, that's potentially gonna scare the shit out of me. Yeah. Rude. Let me guess, there's something blocking me. Yeah. Sure fucking is. You resuscitated somebody by accident. I mean... If you're gonna fail at something, I hate these gates so much. I need down there. I don't know how to get down there. Did you fall on their sternum repeatedly? That's the, that's the Sove approach to medicine. Yeah. Fuck, 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 fuck. I can go in the water, but there's not much in this water. Another wall. It's just the walls.
shook them and rubbed their chest, and all of a sudden... I mean, like I said, if you're gonna fail at something, fail with the best possible outcome. It definitely seems like that's in the cards. But oh yeah, it is September. I totally missed probably the best month not to miss in terms of the Twitch calendar. A staircase here if it doesn't lead to anything. Wait, I've never been down here. Oh. Well, that was real productive use of that height that I just had. Thankfully, it's not a far trip, but my goodness, it was helpful. Not only September, but also localized price policy shenanigans. Yeah, actually, that is a point. I haven't looked at my subs. Join us for a September celebration today. What are you sending me, Twitch? Why are you sending me emails, like, every day now? Oh, just a bunch of big streamers that I've never heard of. Where's my last receipt? I know I subbed a BAF not that long ago. I guess it's hard to tell because, no, it's not hard to tell with September because that only affects new ones. Yeah, it seems it went down $1.50 for me, which is good. Personally thank the country of Sweden. I mean, there's much worse things to thank. Yeah, just had a feeling. Didn't work. Yeah, nothing that I can even get to. Okay, now this is getting a bit frustrating. I can't go any further down, can I? No. And that's just a laser wall.
doesn't even... Well, that's actually helpful. Maybe I gotta come from... Okay, let's try that. Fucking maps. Starting next stream, I'm only gonna play corridor games. All Final Fantasy 13 series all the time. And I'll still fucking get lost. No, I don't. I'm just joking right now. I don't know if I'm going to beat this game this stream. Like, I think there's a chance, but I don't know how big of one. Because I've got most of the map discovered according to the loading screen. Or the menu select screen. But, yeah. I'll beat this game. I can go theoretically down and left. Actually, I wanted to talk about something on stream. After seeing all those, let's just go with very meme-y videos regarding Life is Strange 2. Wait a minute. Okay, that's just one room. Can't do anything there. Do you... the next stream sub is taking advantage of the free trial of the claimed MMORPG. Play up to level 6. I don't know if the level 60 thing is available for PS4 users or if it's available for... PS4 users who have already bought the game but don't want to pay for a sub. Does not apply to Canadians. I mean, it would be the first time that I heard that. Really? That's interesting. Probably the same out here. I mean, this is... better than any fucking idea I've had for a while. Let's at least give it a due diligence. Wonder how mad Alaskans are for constantly being left. I heard something really... really silly. There's a news report on earlier on today where I gotta take it with a grain of salt because it was summarized to me by my dad, which, good luck. But it's like Alaskans right now are like paying absurd prices for like the most basic of basic stuff. Yeah. Okay. Let's go with this and hope for the best. Well, this is not somewhere I think I've been before. Like 20% more than the US average. That's rough. Well, that's definitely someplace I haven't been to yet. And there is a thing that I can attract. Okay. Okay. Like the one that I heard my dad going on about like crazy, so it's probably embellished by about 25 to 30%. Just going on about how like milk was like $8 for like a quart. And I'm just like, that can't be right. Stop it! You're hurting me, but you're also loud. It's just much more of a problem for me. Okay. Remote controlled, Gishryu. It as her. Okay, that it's not everything, but it helps. That's definitely helpful. We have Link's magic boomerang now. That's good. Don't think I can make it back in there without just... Whoop. Zappy sounds. And not much else. Really, that's interesting. Isn't it a Diablo 2 remake? I'm not super interested in it, but yeah, it's gonna be out on consoles and Switch and like everything. Yeah, I can't even go there. There's nothing to go to. I mean, that is kind of the MO of Blizzard at this point, isn't it?
Yeah, there's not many, there's honestly not that many video game companies that you can, like, really get behind at this point. What's down here? Mines. Kamikaze bots. I mean, Autumn Games are dead. Now it's Future Club, which you can say a lot of good things about Future Club. Ah. Really? I did all of that for next to nothing. Well, I mean, might as well grab it. None of this, like, has any breach zone in it. Doesn't seem, anyway. Maybe I can get up there now? I'll give it a shot. I've just seen a few of the animations because I like watching the cleanup and all that, but... Yeah, I haven't seen much. Some of her fucking animations, though, are like eldritch. Gonna ruin your night, though, which is wonderful. Tiny, cute little princess, and it's just like looking into the fucking eyes of Cthulhu. That's just a note. Son of a bitch. Yeah, this is the wrong way to go. Here's the thing. Like, I know it's completely worth it for how much animation they put into every one of those characters and every one of those frames, really. And for all of the extra colors that they're adding in the stage and, like... I just, right now, like, I don't enjoy Skullgirls enough to pay fucking $54 for... a character pass. That's mostly me being poor, but it's also like that's understandable, but it's also pretty damn steep. Son of a fucking ball. What's that orange thing on the map? Those are portals. They're special ones, though. There's a few of them. Actually, there's only two of them? I thought that maybe there was more of them. might actually just... Yeah, that's just me putting a... Me just putting a placement on it. That is the hole in the ozone layer over Australia. Solid guess. I'd buy it. These maps are so fucking dense. Just a boss room down there that I've already been to. That's the first game room. Ah, fuck. Anyway, I was gonna say it before I got distracted by like five things in the game. With all the Life is Strange memes coming out, is it time for just, like, licensed music to not be in games? Like, obviously, if you're gonna do, like, rhythm games or some shit, like, that's fine, but... And I guess sports games, but... Actually, sports games have gone away from music at all, and it's more, like, ambient noise, which I've always hated whenever I played, like, hockey games. I mean that too. There's definitely that too. Like, if you have a streamer mode in your game, like Life is Strange 2 does, or Life is Strange, whatever the fuck this one is, that just came out, and the streamer mode is a very apparent negative effect on the game experience, then why even bother? True Colors? I feel like Life is Strange is only relevant at all because the first game had lesbians. Because I have heard nothing about Life is Strange 2. Like, that game might as well not exist. God, why are you at the camp? People last time I was at the camp. I have a feeling that's not the case anymore.
May have been eaten. Which would be a shame. Being eaten does not sound like fun. For a reason. I don't know why I just turned myself around. I got confused by the enemy being there. I'm just like, wait a minute. You're not supposed to be here. Really? You never came back for this? People. Dude, fucking not necessarily the internet, but this part of Toronto has been having some major fucking struggles with like power outages lately. Feel like this is going to do much, but why not? Map coverage is map coverage. Yep. I think it was on Sunday. We just had one all of a sudden that happened. It wasn't raining. It wasn't even particularly hot or anything. Like, the weather was perfectly normal. And just all of a sudden, well, none of that. Raccoons never sleep. I mean, I don't think it's the raccoons. Like, raccoons are fucking crafty, but there's so much fencing at this point to keep them out. It's actually a little bit hilarious. Left, down, right. Up, left, down, left. Up, left, down, left. Right, right, right. Right. Okay, that's neat. For one. Yeah, it's totally a blank space. Map coverage is good. Less black squares, or I guess rectangles in this game. There are on the map, the more I know I've been keeping them covered, so that's at least something. How much of a nerd was the first cartographer? That is a question that intrigues me way more than it probably should. Honestly, I have no idea what the compass does. Like, I think it tells me when I'm close to a portal. Yeah, that's... it seems roughly what that does. And it tells me where I'm when I'm close to the, like, that. And I think it just tells me that that's on the map anyway. Still can't. But the only place that I can see I can get from, like, get to there is here or here. Well, that's not walled off necessarily. Let's give that a shot, maybe. You're getting close to an urn or special object. Okay. Well, there's a special object theoretically above me. Yeah. And it's just below me, which, like, that's where I need to go. So, yeah, obviously that. Yeah, not one of them here. Actually, wait a minute. Ah! Not what I wanted. Okay, that doesn't help any. Okay, can I go to the right? No, I can't because of this fucking wall. It's always the damn bars. Am I really that much of an idiot? Is it really that simple? No, of course it's not. Because now I have no way to go back into the breach from here. don't see any red portals coming up on that compass. Do you just not want a microwave? I can understand that. I spend most of my time in the fucking drone anyway. Okay, so I just looked for blank spaces on the map and I found Magic Boomerang. I guess that's the plan right now. Don't have a plan, so just look. Oh, that's a cliff jump. That's not gonna be. Well, I can at least make that. And it closes off the map, so I know that we're done here. Man, you're racking up the good points today, man. That's another very tough question. I think they work all over the world, but in Australia they fly the opposite direction. There's one here too. Were all the people eaten? Instead of backwards, it flies right. I meant clockwise versus counterclockwise, but your way is much funnier. Hmm. Maybe I should be using this hack ability more often. Hi. I can't really get up that way. Well. I could, maybe. Whee! Bad. Also bad. Continuously bad. Stop it. Okay, so... Interesting. There's something up there on that map. Perfect. Get over here. I don't want to move all that way. Stop it. That's just more map coverage. It did finish off that area of the map, though, so that's good. I like the borders. The borders are a nice touch, although I can't get up that way. Fuck me. I imagine I can't get there, or else I would have already been there. Can you get to the top left in the area with the teleporter? If you mean this, I don't know. Don't think so. Oh, I got there. Okay. Spaces on here that I'm just like flat out. Maybe here? I've already been there, yeah. Got that loop. Anderwoves. Hello there. Like cryptic stuff, which as much as I joke about it, it was one of my favorite things about the original Axiom Verge, was that there was some stuff in there that was just like mean and vengeful. Okay, down and to the right as we listen to this band. Can't go well. I just not gone in here. I hate when it's that. That is a sound, isn't it? At least to the left I haven't been. Let's at least go look. Like I've said a couple times already, I'm at the point of desperation. So why not? Just look everywhere. That's not what I meant. Yeah, screw it, it works. I'm a total hypocrite when it comes to, like random obscurity in games. Son of a wall. Every time. It's always the wall. How would I get to that wall, though? Definitely floor there. Okay, that's weird. Oh, geez. See you later, Delta. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be able to stream. Wait a minute. Is this where it wants me to be? Absolutely is where it wants me to be. But I don't think there's any portals here to... Son of a... Okay. I've just not gone in this way either. Although this one doesn't seem all that helpful. Just some map coverage, perhaps. Oh, that was very close to actually making that jump. Oh, I can choose. I can go down. Yeah. No, I got a single item. Like, that's some progress in this cursed stream. Red shining, so maybe there's... Already done. Yeah. Doesn't appear to be any breach in this area. Alright, see you later. See you later, guy. We need to play more Apex or something at some point. It's been a while, like almost the entire season since we played. Still nothing. You're not heading out. You'll stay right here. Well, I appreciate that, sorry. Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, there's no way that's making it. This one's walled off, though. 'Cause of course it is. I hate it so much. I remembered it as soon as I got there, and I'm just sad. There's that, but those are just two in the sky. I don't think that would be much. Where's the boomerang? It's not listed here. Because I am the spider. I don't even fucking know. Wait. This one hasn't been omnommed yet. Well, maybe it has and I just already killed it and I couldn't remember. It's getting to that point, honestly. The maddening slog that is Endgame of Axiom Verge. I don't even know if this is Endgame. It could be. But it certainly is a slog. And I hope it's... Like, I don't mind doing this, but I really... Like I said it many times before, I get really worried that this is, like, the least fun thing to watch.
fire.
Oh, fuck.
Well, there goes that guy. That is that last square. Wait a minute. Tablets usually... Usually the tablets mean that there's something nearby, but I got no clue. Murdered a boss type monster, so that's something. Those are just two in the sky, like I said prior. I'm not even sure if those are areas on this map. With how dense it is, I wouldn't doubt it, but it's all bordered in, so I don't know. I feel like there's probably some place that I could really use my new boomerang that I just can't remember. You know, not playing for a month and all. I just have no idea. Actually, I wonder.
That's neat. I'll give it credit. Again, all I can see is this entry, and then a long shot. Maybe this one, and it goes all the way around, but I doubt that one. And I think they're all walled off, which is the problem here. I will say, though, this boomerang adds for some interesting scouting. Well, that just tells me that there's probably going to be a high jump somewhere. Or double jump. You know, the best ability. Might as well save, like, got a skill point. And it can't go outside of the same screen that you're on. That makes a lot of sense. Wait a minute. What are you? Nothing. Probably somewhere I've already been. If I'm... No, that's definitely not somewhere I've been. Okay. Yeah, can't go back in there. That didn't count. Really? Get up there though. That's the brand new issue. Yeah. It's interesting scouting, but I think I need like a double jump or something. And I know I always say that. Regardless of the game that I'm playing. Okay, so it's not as simple as, hey, hack this computer. I'm very angry that it's not as simple as that. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I figured. So there's power theoretically coming from up top, but there's nothing up top that I can get to. I hate this so much. I hate it. There just doesn't seem to be any breach over here. Doesn't fucking matter, that's a big old wall. Back out here. Is there anywhere in the breach that looks suspicious? There, maybe. Questionable ideas from you? Oh dear. Can't even begin to imagine. Okay, where am I? I'm not very far from a portal. But yes, I am, because fucking walls. Well, at the very least, get over here. I can start looking in the breach a bit. We are officially to the point of this game has mind-fucked me. I'm not sure if that's entertaining or not. Was that really all that was there? I should have fucking known, but that's frustrating. That's fine. Where are we left? Out of this room. That static is actually hurting my ears. Yeah, I don't think I can go that way, but I might as well check. Thank God this game has fast travel. I would like the heart controller, please. Not sure how I get it, but I would like it. Oh god, there's death everywhere. Wait, have I just literally not gone that way? Motherfuck. Oh, that was just a node fragment. It was on something that made it look like a heart container. Still, that's some collection. Whoops. Hidden predators. Oh, God. Well, if I'm going up there, I might as well just zoom. If it is a mole upgrade, I will at the very least laugh. I have never been here. What? Stop it. Interesting. Not very interesting, sadly. Oh, maybe. Well, that's something. Anyway. Okay, so that's one. Regretfully, I think I do have to end this very shortly. I keep coming here, forgetting, oh wait a minute, I've already been here. Yeah, just... just nothing. Actually, wait a minute. No, that's not a way up. It's weird that it's doing that. Whatever. Whoops. Maps are beyond me. Get a nosebleed? That's not fun. Nosebleeds suck. I'm not sure if it works that way, but if it does, how stupid could your ideas be? Wait, no. legitimately have no idea. I realize I keep saying it, but... It's gonna have to be the end of it, too. I like this game a lot, but right now I am stumped. And I mean, that's not exactly something that's tough to do in these games, but it sure as hell has happened. Anyway, thanks everybody for showing up. I apologize for the long absence. I will be back tomorrow, ideally, if my health holds up. I want to do this more because the routine does help. Like, it helps my mental state. Like, it's really fucking hard to get started, but it does help. Not helping, sorry. Anyway, I will see you all next time, and hopefully we can get more progress done than a few... Actually, we got a lot of collectibles today, so maybe it wasn't that bad, but yeah. Later, everybody.